What's up? Basically, I'm just playing with this new phone, see if I can get it right, get the camera right. What you see here is a damn ball of pythons ain't laying no eggs. Just happened to look into one of Scorpion's cages, and I guess you can make these out, I don't know. As you can see on her back, she has a bunch of babies. So I figure I'll play with the phone with this. I see one on the bottom there. All right, come on. Trying to figure out how to zoom in. Pretty cool looking. You see her little eyes on there. But anyway, out of like, you heard me say in the first video, out of the 30 females I got, I think I'm only going to have like 15 with follicles so far, so it's going to be a real slow season, like I said, with the ball pythons. Had a, what else I have? I had a, blood, albino blood, lay a clutch of about 20. And I think we had three good eggs out of our whole clutch. So I'm going to pretty much write this year off. And, you know, they're only going for pet shop prices anyway, anymore. So whatever I got, there'll be some cheap snakes for you guys. But anyway. Like I said, just messing with the phone today. And wanted to show a bunch of baby scorpions. All right. Later.